Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, the Shire of Mundaring swears in its new council as workers continue with industrial action for better pay, crime in Kalamunda increases in line with the rest of Perth, and sheep carcasses have been found dumped in a bush reserve. For all that and more, pick up a copy of this weekend's Hills Gazette.